Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Clement has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Ridgeway's a guy that you really have to game plan for if you're a defensive coach, Herbie. And we talked to those guys this week, and he gives them nightmares, I think.
Yeah, I think he does. I think they're concerned about his big playability. I think you're really going to have to see this defense commit numbers to the line of scrimmage, put an eight, sometimes even a ninth guy up close to the line of scrimmage. And by slowing him down, that can give yourself a chance to be able to slow down this offense.
Ridgeway picks up 2 yards with a carry.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 27-yard line. Brought down around the 29-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
From their own 29-yard line, it's third down. Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 41.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. They fake the handoff and complete the pass. Good for 6 yards.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's got it with room to run. He gets hit out of bounds at the 41-yard line. Going to try and scramble. Fumble, loose ball. The defense has it.
That just shows you how determined this defense is. Great play by the linebacker to come up with the ball after the fumble.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And the booth is going to take a few looks at this to see whether or not the ball came out before he was down. They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
The rule on the field is reversed.
Well, after seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
He's scrambling. And down he goes at about the 21.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That brings up second and one.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's knocked out of bounds at the 15. Kent will pick up a first down on the play with a 6-yard completion.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
He's taken down right around the 14-yard line. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 14. And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line.
Third down.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he's got the touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 10-play, 63-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 7-0. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. On play action, he'll scramble. He's at midfield. He keeps it, diving for extra yardage.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
The 50. First down. They go right back to him, and this time they get him in the backfield.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Gets it. He's in space. For the 20. The 10. Touchdown. Big play. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. To kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They punched it in for 6 on the last series. Can they do it again?
Well, I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
The defense got a great push and blew up well behind the line of scrimmage.
In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. He steps out at the 30-yard line. So at the end of 1, we're even at 7 in this one. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. Fernandez is back awaiting the punt. He really got a hold of that one. Fernandez takes it to 25, and he's tackled at the 32. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Runs it left for a decent game. flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
First and long now after the penalty. They come out on an empty backfield. He's on the run, and he's going to be sacked.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out of practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board because these defensive ends are just too quick.
He scrambled. He's taken down at the 26. From their own 26-yard line. Third down. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled at the 36.
I don't know what game plan this offense is running. It might need to be reassessed by this coaching staff.
Boy, what an aggressive defense. It's tough for the offense to get any rhythm going when a defense is blitzing like this. They're sending guys from everywhere.
Booming kick. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. To stop the 36-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it third and three.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. That's a great tackle at the 50.
Number 21 makes the tackle at the 50-yard line. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
That brings up second and
the Eagles running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ball game. Big opening. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. He's hit and taken down.
It's second and two.
Tackle at the 17.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Run, and he's brought down. Hammond gets about 4 yards on the play. From the 13-yard line, second down. And he hits him hard at the 10.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. Third down.
10th play of the drive. Scrambling around. He lost the ball. It's recovered. And he adds the extra point. Tillman is lined up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Steps out of bounds at the 33. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Throws to the tailback, incomplete.
Rushing the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and two.
Down after a nice run up the middle. From their own 40-yard line. First down. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
And he just gets rid of it. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He lets it fly. Big catch there as they knock him out of bounds. From the 33-yard line, it's first down. To the receiver, incomplete.
Perfect timing to jar the ball loose and not pick up the penalty. That was a solid play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 30. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. Cavalry's coming. He's out of bounds at the 27.
That makes it fourth and four.
The kick is away. It's long enough. And he just drilled it from long range. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Ridgeway's normally a guy that gets the football a lot, but in this case, the passing game's worked.
Well, usually he gets his touches and he delivers, but in this game up to this point, he's not been able to do that, but he's a good teammate. I'm sure he's proud of the quarterback and these receivers being able to step up.
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground, incomplete. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle made at the 28. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
the ground, and he stopped short. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
Mayo to punt. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Tackle at the 40-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Fires it out. Brought down around the 42-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
They'll spread the field with five wide. There's a strike complete. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. 14-10, Eagles.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play. And that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick, you know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know. Do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Tackle right around the 38-yard line. There he goes. He makes his way to about the 48. First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Throws it deep. Incomplete.
That has to be frustrating for him because as a wideout, you love every chance to go deep and do something big.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Looking to scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. Pruitt, the return man. He's tackled at the 25. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Slings it. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen, maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
And he tackles him hard at the 40. First and 10, ball on their own 40. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game. This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down. He's at the 30, got it to the senior. They'll bring him down at about the 19-yard line. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. He's got the corner. Ridgeway gets 6 yards on the carry.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Got it, and brought down immediately.
That'll bring up third and inches.
It's the ninth play of the drive. For a loss, so the quarterback keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Is this guy big and strong, but I think he's got some real speed.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Eagles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. 33-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Gets it out quickly, and he's taken down at about the 35. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Start. Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. Quick pass. And he's leveled at the 47-yard line.
The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was a big play, and on first down, no less.
Six-yard line. From their own 46-yard line, second down. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 21-10, Eagles. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Throws it in a hurry, and they make the stop around the 39-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 39. Rushing. Gets the call again. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Great play by the senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
Gain as he works the right side. Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackle around the 27-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Gets to about the 24-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. To pick up the first down. He did not get to the first down marker.
That was nose-to-nose football right there, and the defense this time wins the battle.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. And they don't get the first. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He has some room. Makes it out to about the 33. From their own 33-yard line. First down. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. The back gets three on the carry. The Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. He fights forward to about the 36. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. From their own 36-yard line, it's third down. Throws out and through his hands. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. They'll bring him down at the 30. We're about set to start things up again. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. Just under two to go in the game. The spike will stop the clock. That makes it 7-7. It's third and seven. Ball on the 33-yard line. There's a strike complete. He's down. Out to his wideout. Tackle made right around the 50.
Easy. Flair. Red two. Kill. Elbow three.
He heaves it deep. Missed him.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
From midfield. Second down. Quick pass going back to his running back, and he hits him hard at the 41. And a quick throw. Right down, right around the 34.
That's a big gain there for the offense, and all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence.
Third trip now into the red zone. Quick toss. Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now, and with that score, this game's a one-possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. So the offense is going to go for two. We have less than a minute to go. He's got it for two. Taken down at the 42. So not a lot of time left. And they've got an opportunity right now, if they score, to put the nail in the coffin in this game.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock.
Wildcats, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. It's second and 12. Ball on the 44-yard line. He'll go down to one knee. A great game here today in a tight one. The Eagles, 21. The Wildcats, 18. So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.